This is the attaching machine. We use the dies that are compatible with the needle diameter. So we're going to put the plate back. To secure our dies. After the dies are secure, we proceed to attach. We put the needle facing up, we grab the swisher, we insert between our dies, and on this occasion, we're gonna do a single strike. This is how it's gonna look after attach, and we pull test it. We set up the pull tester as your requirement.